What's going on, guys and gals and men and ladies and women and all genders and sexual orientations and races and creeds and no religious people. Only atheists are allowed here. We are playing Marvel's Spider-Man. And I'm doing all the side missions here and I'm checking on my sound. Hold on. Cool, so moving the microphone away from my mouth, not having the fuzziness of the pop filter touching my mouth seems to make it not explode and go make the sound all fuzzy. So I was doing other missions the other day, this backpack missions, and one of the backpack missions was like right next to one of these prisoner camps, and it activated the conversation between Spider-Man and the police officer woman in the game, and that kind of bummed me out because I want to have that whole thing be in the video where I actually do those missions. And I tried to reset the game and go back to the last autosave, but the last autosave was where they had already had the conversation. So let's see what happens if we get near here, if we get that conversation where he gets a call from the police officer woman. I don't know. If it doesn't, check my backpack video, because it's there. I mean, I'm here now. I'm in it. Let's try leaving and coming back to it. All units. Oh. There was a phone call. What was that? I heard the phone ring. I think that's it. So let me come back. The phone started ringing. Maybe we'll get the conversation.
Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it.
Well, awesome. How about that?
I've got a...
Okay. So, I missed what we had to do. Perform 10 airstrikes. Perform 5 stealth takedowns. All right. Can be done easily. I can do this guy here. What the heck was that? Okay. I can't believe I ran into a box. This is the first time I'm playing this morning, so I gotta warm up a little bit. There's a guy over there to my left. Got a question mark. Let me see if I can grab him before. Oh no. Okay. 2 of 5. I just want to get these 5 done first. There's that guy way over there. The sniper. Let's see if we can get. Anyone over here? No? Okay. There's that guy. Oh, but here comes this guy. So he's gonna go from safe to danger. Not even close enough to see it. Okay. And there's that guy over there. That guy. The bodega. Don't burn down the bodega. I love bodegas. I lived in New York for 5 years. Manhattan for 4 of them, Brooklyn for 1 of them. Let this guy go on his merry way. And he's gonna come back and he's gonna see the downed bodies, so I guess I'm gonna have to take care of him sooner rather than later, huh? Where is he? Oh, he's going far away. Okay. Oh. Can I do a takedown from below on him? No, but I can sneak up above him. And that's R5, okay. Oh, guy's coming back. Almost saw me. Ooh. No. I'm not here. Okay, 10 air yanks was the... I think so. This is where I got Spider-Man. A long press square. Now triangle?
Spider-Man. Hey,
well,
Spider-Man.
That didn't work.
Spider-Man.
Let's play the quiet game.
Let me show you what I got.
Is it like wrapping them up and throwing them around? Okay, I guess so.
Eat this.
Can I just wrap them up and then spin them? Does that do anything? That's not considered an airstrike? Alright. Well, that worked, I don't know how. The guns. Oh, come on.
Gonna grab you, Spider!
What? That didn't work. I swung him.
Spider-Man, I want him dead.
I guess I don't really know what an air yank is. So, let's check the moves list. I thought I did. Yank and throw. Air launcher, air combo, leap off, swing kick, air yank. Hold triangle. Oh, that's simple. Okay. I held triangle. Didn't work. Somebody come down here. It's not working. That's what I'm doing. I'm holding triangle. It's just pulling him. This is air combat, so... But he's... Oh, he is... Oh, he does jump first. Okay. So... Why isn't it square and then hold triangle? Alright, let's try it. Jump. Oh, I'm getting kicked before I can jump. Jump. No, wrong one.
I'm gonna make you pay for that!
Takes like X and triangle. Yeah, it's X and triangle. Jumping? X triangle. There you go. Because I don't know if it's like the circle where you do that. You know. Alright, X triangle. And jump out of the way of that. That didn't work. Okay. Somebody come here. X triangle.
Get
Yeah, I try. I'm an acrobat, that's right. X triangle. Let's do you again. I got one more to do, so it'll be you. X triangle. Yay! Okay, now let's just do whatever. You do that right when I'm here.
Say goodnight. No, oh, sorry, my quip wasn't ready. Can you back up, guys? Go out and come back again.
Obviously, if you've been watching my videos, the uppercuts are my favorite.
Spider-Man, from what I can tell, factions that exist within Rikers have stayed together now that they're out.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
I don't know why I keep dodging the bullets. I need to grab it and throw it back. Like this guy. Can I get him? Right there. Got it. Where does Spider-Man get all of his webbing from? Because in this game, he's using gizmos and gadgets to use webs. So it's not that the radioactive spider gave him web powers. Uses a web slinger device. So, what? Maybe they load the spider web up. Alright.
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
Okay, well, I'm glad we got the phone call. Very good. Very, very, very good. Okay, checking on that. Checking on the stream. And got completed, so we got our base tokens. Very good. I'd like to be able to retry just anytime I want. But it seems like... Oh, it is there. I can go back and do it. Okay, good. Some things I thought aren't there anymore that I can't do again. I don't know. spider camps are still not showing... prisoner camps aren't showing up because I haven't gotten out of here. I need to separate myself from that area. And then the map will refresh. Even though it defaults to nothing being shown for some reason. It's either all or nothing. If I only select a couple things and I leave this map, then it goes back to nothing again. That's something I'd like fixed. But I doubt they'll fix it. I think this game has been updated as much as it needs to be. And they're moving on. Don't you wish they had the rights to that Led Zeppelin song? It's not telling me what I need to do, so let's,
Yuri,
I
ran across
mines.
Some Rikers inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
Okay, so trip mines. Use 5 of them. So I gotta make sure I can reload them. Let's pull this guy down first, though. I don't know how he doesn't know I'm here yet after I've jumped all over him. So, alright, this guy's walking, so we'll kinda shoot this thing. Hopefully it doesn't shoot upwards and actually shoot sideways. No! That's not what I meant to do. Oh, God. There we go. Oh, he's already way over the hell over here. I don't really see a surface for him to... pop it on this fence here somewhere. I feel like it's gonna go through it and go onto that brick wall. I really don't want to risk that. Alright, well, maybe over here. Okay, cool. And this guy. Did that get on the outside or the inside? Oop. Got somebody. This guy's about to get... Oh, he's looking at it. Come on, go over. Walk across it. Maybe I can get this one right in front of him. There you go. Hit his back? Oh, well, I got him. That's fine. I don't really need to be stealth about it, but... Oh, no. Oh, dang.
Just made your last mistake.
Do all my aerial strikes on this one guy. Make quick work of that. So hold on. I know you see. Oh, I'm just coming through here. And no, really? I'd have a bad Oh. I'm just trying to do something that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. No problem. We got it. We're gonna get back into it. Got it. No problem.
How'd you like them apples?
Is this Boston? How do you like them apples? Is it a big apple? There you go, somebody will get it.
There you go.
Okay, now we can just treat this like a sandbox and do whatever.
Heads up!
I should save those finisher moves for one of those big huge guys. So I don't have to keep using so much web. It takes forever, but I think a finishing move will be able to take a guy like that down.
Reinforcements. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep.
Knock you off before you can fire your rocket launcher. You too. See ya. Just throw everything. This will be a map where you just throw everything.
Hold down.
Uh-oh.
More inmates! I'm starting to feel weird being the only one not wearing orange.
Well, I'm sure my HDR settings.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block. Say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Yeah, I'm sure the HDR looks great on my TV, but it doesn't translate that well to the YouTube stream. The YouTube stream seems really contrasty and really orange. And now it's sunset, so it's pretty orange on my screen, so it looks insanely orange on YouTube. So in a way, Spider-Man, you are wearing orange like that. This is like an old western sepia tone.
He's moving fast! Don't lose him!
I like that one. That's one of my favorite moves. It just looks so cool. It's like a Mortal Kombat move. I don't want to kick you onto another surface. What did I just do?
The hell?
Whoa, what was that? My web flung him? Oh, no, I see.
There'll be a no-show fee.
Where are you guys at? Yeah, I'm a big guy like that.
A thing of beauty. Move,
but it doesn't exist. All right.
Thank you.
Whoa, they go flying off the bridge. What the hell?
That's crazy.
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
So let's get out of here first. And now see if this will bring up anything. Okay. There's one. Is there one more up here? So we got two more left. And that'll be it for this video. Perform 15 perfect dodges. Perform 15 finishers. That's a lot. But I'm sure they'll have a lot of guns to be shooting me with, so I just seem to get shot a lot. Because I can't dodge their gun and someone's fist at the same time. But let's see what we can do.
A group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Oh, they're all down here. So perfect dodges. Let's just go down there and have them come after me.
Spider-Man comes after us.
Okay.
Spider-Man! Heads up, everybody!
Yep. Here I am. And I already failed a perfect dodge. Come on. Okay. That wasn't a finisher. Alright. Thought that would be considered a finisher, but alright. Got a 15. I shouldn't kill them right away. I should really try shooting them. Or just letting them shoot me a bunch of times. Yeah, like that. So. Why was that not a perfect dodge? I didn't get hit, and it was red.
Hurry! He's moving fast! Don't lose him!
That was a dodge. Waiting for the line to turn red. Or like that? Does that count as... Oh. Move too quickly. Dodge too quickly. Can I dodge a hit? Oh! Oh! Oh, alright, this will go a lot faster.
Hold still!
Don't let him get behind you!
Yeah. Oh, well. Okay. Come on. There we go. 15, alright.
You asked for it! Say goodnight!
Jackson Pollock all over this place. Now, what is the finisher? The two things, yeah, okay. A ding dang deep. I don't have any finishers? No. Should have been paying attention to that while I was dodging.
Get him back down here! Out of your lane!
How do you get the finisher thing? Do you have to have a certain amount of combos bars filled up?
I have to reach that first
double line. Focus bar full, okay. That's it? Just the one? Okay, this is getting terrible. I'm trying to pick up the thing. Kill you or knock you out all right away.
Look out!
Oh, using the health bar screws me up. That takes away my focus bar. That's what it is. I gotta not.
Get ready! Reinforcements! Look, guys, this is not gonna help at your parole hearing!
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. I'm gonna make you pay for that!
Get out of the way of the thing. That was a close one. Shoot me when I'm...
Is it sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
I'll have to do the uppercut. And now I'm stuck. Boy. I know doing some web tricks gives me a chance to... I shouldn't have done the health. Now I lost my focus bar again.
Yeah. be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral.
Is there an ability where... Focus bar. Rapidly generates focus for a short period of time. Let's try that. Somehow we got focus. That's it. Why do I keep jumping into the...
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Do the perfect dodges give you focus? I don't know. Oh, that's good. That's good that I forgot about that. That if you retry it, at least it saves the goals that you did already succeed in doing. I don't want to surprise you.
Spider-Man,
yes.
I see him. Just need a clear shot.
Because if I just take you down in one hit, that's less focus bar I fill up. So.
Man, you've got a really negative.
I know. I should have called first.
That gives me something. But I don't want to take you down that way.
That's
well, I'm in front of you. Yep. Yes.
Eyes open.
Now no music. It's more gritty this way.
You look good.
Do I get from here? Two. I got a third.
Spider-Man got him! Smoke him!
Oh boy. Three. Just give me somebody, anybody, huh? More combo moves.
guys who just got out of the raft. They sure are eager to go back.
Don't let him get behind you!
No. Strikes really help.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Cool. All right. Doing that helps. Grabbing the missile helps, I mean. What?
Sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me.
Okay. I only get two, right? All right. Swinging you around. Oh God, big guy. Okay, that brings up a lot of. Now I don't have my focus bar. What do I do? Good. Oh.
Spider-Man!
What? Why did it have the two buttons?
Back up! For guys who just got out of the raft, they sure are eager to go back!
Watch out for that wind jump!
Focus.
Reinforcements! Look, guys! This is not gonna help at your parole hearing!
Regenerating that focus. Okay. This helped something. Help.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Look out for the webbing!
Is it sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Let's get five more. Four more. And this is the last wave, I think. Is it wave five? Okay, that's the last one. I don't want to do that. I want to do this. That's what I want. Oh no. I did the health thing by accident. Go, suit power ready. Let's go. Two more. One more. I don't think I can get the big guys, so just go. Yes, there we go. Whew.
Just once, I'd love for the people rushing into the fight
wave.
To be
okay.
On my side.
Well,
heck, I'd even settle for
doesn't
neutral.
Matter. At least we got it. Not gonna let you kill me last second again.
Let me show you what I got.
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Carrying an armed explosive is evading pursuit. Please mobilize on medium mile.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Who's that? Seeing things, I guess.
Spider-Man! I want it done.
New York, a vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
Working on it. Talk to you soon.
I think I lost him.
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it. Take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Come on!
backup or reinforcements here. Just people, you dig?
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Thank you. Spider-Man! I want him dead!
To take it. Working on it. Talk to you soon.
What the hell is that?
For reinforcements here. Just people, you dig? Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Hey,
news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run. Smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Okay, well, I can't keep playing this for... I gotta go. Bye.